with you, Sachin from Live Studio. Myself, Rajesh Gupta Yadav. In England, they call me Roger. I'm reporting live today from NDZTV. As you can see, we have the latest and best equipment in India. As you can see, we are here today at Henny's Gourmet Foodtruck. We are very excited to be here today, waiting for the king himself to show up. Sorry to disturb you. Okay, so we'll be back soon. Ever since the appointment of Prime Minister Modi, this is the biggest time for Indian nation. Because he has entered. Thank you, Emmanuel from studio. I'm so excited here. I've been waiting for such a long time. I traveled about 15 hours from Africa to come here today. Oh, by the way, my name is James Odesanko. And look who we have here today. His name, he is the master. He is the Lord. He is the teacher. He is everything good in this universe. His name is Henny Mirchandani. And the middle name is Vinod. Let's talk to him.
Hello, hello. How are you?
Doing good. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good, sir.
You look really nice, I must say that.
Thank you so much.
And your truck design, I must say, wow, you are fantastic. How did you come up with this great idea?
This one just came up, you know, while I was up all night designing, and then this came to me, and it's out of passion, out of love.
You can see this is a truly inspirational man. Hey, I want to ask you, there's a rumor that your waffle took you 16 years to make. Is it true?
Only about 9 months.
In nine months, you have created all this. You have taken yourself from basement to the sky. And now the universe is calling for you. What do you think about this?
I think that sounds very nice. And hopefully I'll stay very humble and try and make that happen.
We would like to know, what is the secret? What is the recipe? What is the heart? What is the soul that makes Henny's Gourmet Food Truck the real best waffle in the country and the world?
So, you know, this was an experiment. It was something that I was trying to work on. Eventually, I went to the Himalayas for about 6 months to meditate.
You went to Himalaya, near Shiva?
To Himalaya. You know, like meditate.
Did you meet Shiva?
No, I didn't meet him.
I wish I did.
No. So I met Mr. Heisenberg. He's a doctor at a university.
This world is better, and you are invited to the wedding. Please clap! Yeah, everybody clap! Clap!
Hey everyone, hope you guys enjoyed what we put together for you. As you can see, it was insane amounts of fun. And it's gonna be crazy, like a party, like what she just did. There's gonna be a lot of food. Unfortunately, I can't serve any waffles there because I'll be focusing on the waffles more than my own wedding. And the last thing which is super important for everybody to have a good time, including myself, is some insane alcohol.
Yes.
So yeah, hope you guys can make it. It's gonna be on the 14th and the 15th July. We're gonna have a lot of fun and hopefully you guys can all be there. And it's gonna make it very special for us. All right, see you guys then.
See you.
And before I say goodbye, I want to thank all my fun friends for making that video amazing. It was a blast. And obviously, thank you guys, Shanti Studios. It was absolutely perfect. I love the energy you guys put in. And we had a blast doing this. Thank you. See you.
Thank you.
Ashley, look. Can you kind of say hi to the camera? Say hi.
Thank you.